Do you have anything you want to say before the big game?
I just want to say I'm really glad. I think since Isaac's not playing this game, I think we got it in the bag. Gonna get like 5 or 7 spikes on them at least.
Nice.
Nice set, BD. Kill it.
I've got something on camera.
Grassy over there?
Tanner, yeah.
Okay. This is part of my plan to overtake Spencer and most dad-like person in the U.S. Damn it, Tanner.
First game, he's very nervous.
I think that was legal, necessarily. Good hustle. Look, I could conceivably be that boy's dad. I'm just saying.
Good job, son. I'll call that a moral victory.
I was like, what is
the game, you know, like, it was hard, rough, but yeah. I think, you know, after I win, I'm going to go to Disney, yeah. You know?
And yeah, it is.
Fell down on us this game. I think one thing we can work on is getting Jamie out on the court more often.
And there's the serve. Chris picked it. The serve net. Oh, that was coming back. Oh, that's what I'm saying. Make sure they keep serving out of bounds and we'll be just fine. Many people are saying the loss in the first game is due to your absence. Do you care to comment on the matter?
No comment at this time.
Okay. Nice!
hate on the ref, but we know the ref. That's Tori.
Noah Heinz is taking the serve for you. Noah is a junior chemical engineering major. So the overhead.
And he serves like a junior chemical engineering major. Do you have anything you want to record for posterity, Lucy?
No.
Who's your least favorite player on the team?
Wow.
You know.
I don't know what to say.
Take that for whatever you will, folks. Kimmy is just crushing it tonight. Fantastic showing.